Hi folks, Pat Healy here for the Laker News. I'm at the Carlton in Halifax for the debut single released by Sarah Bradford. Let's go in!
I promise it will last forever. You'll find the love you're chasing after. And when you make it to the end, I'll be here.
Tell me that I'm pretty, they tell me that I'm smart, they tell me that I'm kind, they tell me that I'm art. Their empathy is rich, their empathy is strong, but my own reflection code has proved them wrong.
Oh,
again for coming here. It means a lot to me. Naive is out on all streaming platforms. I just want to give a special thank you to my teacher and producer, Isra Fitch. You just pushed me to do it, and you've just given me this opportunity, and I'm so proud of myself, and I'm so proud of like us together creating this song.
But I remember every time I caused myself so much pain, hoping that you would change. And we never made traditional apologies. We just assumed that everything okay. Oh, we were so naive. Our friends said they were jealous of everything that we had, but if they really knew what was going on, it would have changed their opinion.
I'm so excited. I couldn't be more proud of my students. Sarah has put so much work into this, and she has grown musically in her confidence. I couldn't be more proud. And McKenna and Sylvie, I mean, the whole room was in tears. I was in tears like the entire time. So this has just been amazing.
We're sold out here.
Yeah. Thank you so much to the Carlton for having us. This is the perfect venue for this.
What does it say about Joyful Sounds Music Studio?
Oh my gosh. The best place I've ever worked, honestly. Louise, who runs Joyful Sounds, is just incredible and has been completely supportive of this the whole time.
And you don't even feel pain for the way you walked out of my life and made me cry like I never cried before. I wish that I was still yours.
Can't believe that I played a sold out show at only 17 years old. It was really amazing, and everybody that came, I'm just so thankful for everybody that came, and I'm so grateful for this opportunity.
What work was involved in getting the single Naive out?
Oh, it was a lot more work than I thought it was going to be. I went to Isra's apartment so we could record vocals like so many times, and trying to figure out what kind of things we wanted like in the production, and then the mixing and the mastering and putting it into DistroKid to be distributed. It was a lot of work, and I was not expecting it. I started at Joyful Sounds when I was just in a little youth choir, and they have been so amazing and supportive, giving me so many opportunities to play here and then like helping me with my song release. They've just been so amazing.
What does it mean to you to see this sold out crowd here today?
It means so, so much. I'm so happy, and I'm so grateful for everybody that came. It just means so much that people put time in to come and see me perform, and they really wanted Naive to be a success, and it's so heartwarming.
How can people get and listen to Naive?
You can listen to Naive on all streaming platforms like Spotify and Apple Music, everything like that. It's everywhere.
So when you do release your first CD, I'm going to get the first copy, right? Autographed,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes.
We just assumed that everything would be okay. Oh, we were so naive.
Thank you to Joyful Sounds Music Studio for sponsoring this video story.
Pat Healy for the Laker News with Sarah Bradford at the Carlton in Halifax.